already too.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are out on the boat today with my brothers David, Dave, Chad, Taylor,
Drive.
My mom, there she is, and we're about to go diving. I've got my iced coffee because I just got off work and I'm tired.
There's broccoli in it.
There is broccoli in it.
Iced coffee is awesome for great breath holds.
We're going to hit the wrecks and see what we can't find out there. So anything we'll do. Let's shoot some fish. Just about sunset here. Dave, hold this one.
Good buck, big.
We got two gags, cobia, an amberjack, mutton, condo permit. Pretty good day. We're gonna be eating good. Mom, what's it do? What do you say?
What it do?
And there's Chad. And now it's time to clean up my amberjack. I know I've probably preached on it 1,000 times now, but these taste just like dolphin when eaten fresh.
After
a couple days, not so much. So we're gonna come in here, clean this bad boy up.
As long as you keep these things on ice, make sure they're fresh, they do taste amazing.
Beautiful meat. If you get the bigger ones, oftentimes have worms.
The little ones too, but they're in the tail.
If they're too wormy, then you know, probably not worth it.
And you know what, guys?
That was the day.
We got into a little bit of shark issues there. When I shot this one, how many sharks came up? Three or four?
Something like that.
Three or four sharks came up. Taylor put a backup shot in this one just so that we could get it up quicker and get it in the boat without losing our shaft or the fish. Thankfully, no sharks were present with Dave's, were they? I don't remember any. With Dave's permit, we got that one in pretty quick. And then Chad's grouper. Oh, it was your mutton that was so sharky. That's what it was. Yep. So Taylor shot that mutton. A shark came up. A cobia came up. Swam right up to me. Well, not right up. I would have had to chase it a tad. But I said, no way. Not with all those sharks in the water. So Chad shot it.
Was blood out good. See how white the meat is?
Our nice amberjack fillet. It's going to be great eating. Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will see you next time. Bye!